Oh, that hurt. I literally just took the tape off. That's why I changed the screen. Does anybody know who I was there for a second? Who was I reenacting? But that's alright.